dinner, one of those around the world trip tickets. We actually came up with the itinerary and everything, and we
several itineraries.
And
it basically, it's a website. I'm sure you guys probably know about it, but it estimates how much your trip is going to cost, and I don't think we came up with one that was under like $12,000. We called it the SONYANNA World Tour.
Yes. SONYANNA World
Tour. It's
going
to be epic.
And from that, we kind of got... Oh, come on.
So... Just let a geese flying overhead.
Party where we had to be famous figures from the decade. Sonya went as Pluto.
Yeah.
So basically she like fabricated this cardboard sphere, cut armholes in it, and had to walk around like this. Sonya would start dancing and, you know, of course you have to put your hands up to dance. And so she would put her hands up and the whole Pluto costume would come up over her head. And so it would just be like
just be my
cardboard sphere in her arms. Just like flailing. It was hilarious.
One white knee warmer.
That's
kind of
cool. I like it.
I have been all over the U.S. now, and I feel like now that I've kind of explored and discovered my own country, I am free to go anywhere.
Our vacations are no longer satisfactory if they're just average.
Do it. Anyway, so I realized that, you know, that kind of vacation where, you know, you just go somewhere and you don't really get to explore at all and you're just, you know, you're there with the goal of relaxing.
We don't relax.
Yeah.
We like to do things. We're active.
Right, so here we are again.
Probably won't know that.
Edit a lot of
we're gonna edit it.
Yay!
I'm packed and I'm holding. I'm smiling, she lives, and she goes, and she leaves.